My name is Michael Flanagan. I'm a PM on the Azure Cost Management team, and I'm going to show you how you can quickly check how much you're spending in the cloud, get notified before you go over budget, and break those costs down to find the top contributors. I'll start on a subscription today, but it's important to note that cost management is available at all levels above your resources, from billing accounts and management groups down to the individual resource groups where you're managing your apps. So let's jump in. When I open cost analysis, the first thing that I see is a summary of what I'm spending for the month. I can see my costs broken down by service, location, and resource group. I can also see that I have a budget pre-configured here. If I didn't have a budget, I can go create one easily and create a new budget. Specify how much that budget is for, how much I intend to spend during the month, and at what percentage of the budget I'd like to get notified, either via an action group or email. Since I already have a budget configured, let's just stick with that. I talked about having a quick summary of my costs. I can see that we have this accumulated view of costs to give me a general idea of what I'm spending and the trajectory that I'm running at. I can definitely see that it looks like I'm probably going to go over budget. But to get an idea of how much over budget I really am, what I actually want to do is I want to switch to view this on a daily basis. Now, when I look at my daily run rate, I can absolutely see that looking at that budget estimated down to a daily level, I'm running over budget on a daily basis. So unless my usage patterns change, I'm going to be over budget. So let's see what we can do about that. From here, if I want to identify where am I spending that money, what are the resources or the resource groups that are consuming that, I can definitely jump in and group by resource group here. But what I actually want to see, I want to see a little bit more detail than just a visual. So I'm going to jump over to the cost by resource view. And the cost by resource view gives us a picture of all the resources that we have in this subscription. And it's sorting them by cost, so you can see the top cost drivers first. Now, looking at this, I see that my number one, the top resource, is cost by this recovery services vault, which is costing $264. And this gives me a great starting point to figure out where I should move to start optimizing my costs and bring my costs down and change my usage patterns so that I can get under that budget for the month. So far, I've shown you how cost analysis can give you a picture of how you're running in the current month, how you're trending against your budget, how to get notified using that budget as you approach certain thresholds, and then also how to break those costs down at a resource level so that you can see what resources are costing the most money and look for key opportunities to optimize those costs. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to check out the other videos on how to understand, control, and optimize your cloud costs using Azure Cost Management.